How much difference is there in field cultivator sweeps? We ran a test on our farm this year that I'll discuss on today's Iron Talk. My brother is the skeptical one. He always wants to see the proof. Well, I'm generally ready to jump on new technology that could give our farm the edge. So when I wanted to look at some higher quality field cultivator sweeps this year, there's only one way to prove it to myself and to my brother how well they worked. We split our TigerMate field cultivator to find out. Half our machine is set up with Case IH's earth metal sweeps and the other half with conventional sweeps. Now, earth metal sweeps are made with a special alloy steel and are heat treated to prevent brittleness, loss of elasticity, and to withstand rocks much better. They cost a little more, but if they last longer and they're stronger than the conventional sweeps, it would easily be worth it. Our test this year didn't include many rocks. We just don't have too many of them on our farm. However, soil conditions allowed us to cruise through 850 acres in no time, bringing to light a stark difference in wear amongst our sweeps. I was blown away with the reduction in wear on the earth metal sweeps compared to the conventional ones. I was expecting about 20% less wear, but it looks like quite a bit more than that to me in our soils. While the conventional sweeps were able to keep most of their width, you'd have to run considerably deeper to get the job done after just a few hundred acres, though. We'll also need to replace the conventional sweeps much sooner, making their operation costs higher per acre than using the earth metal sweeps. The best part of this comparison is I convinced Brian that we need to run the premium sweeps on our farm. I still have a couple of more upgrades I'd like to get him excited about too, but I'll take this win today. That's all for today's Iron Talk, and now back to the show.